So hello guys, today I am gonna show you how to use the command echo. So here I have made an file naming trial. In that I have completely erased that file. Means we can look at here. I use the type command. So here we can't get anything because it is the empty file as soon as I will. So here I will use the command echo, and what I have to write here, your text means what you have to add in your notepad. So I am going to write subscribe to Raj Tech Nation, and the double right arrow is used to in which file you have to add that text. So I wanna add that text in trial.txt, so and keep enter. So it is completely done. So I am gonna check, is it available or not? So I'm gonna again type and check it, is it working or not? So here we go. So you can check.